Well, I did it again. I accidentally bought another motorcycle. Well, actually, a scooter.
I already have a garage full of motorcycles, go-kart parts, and other junk. I did not need to get this scooter. However, I can't pass up a good deal. 60 bucks is 60 bucks. 513 original miles. Let's get this battery charged up, and I bet this thing will turn over. It's a two-stroke, so it's got an oil reservoir and a gas tank here. Okay, a little bit of corrosion there.